is Rafiq Al-Ahmad. I'm Palestinian and I'm 18 years old. I'm a student in Dubai. I originally live in Doha, Qatar with my mother and grandmother.
I was always an overweight person. I've always tried to lose some weight here and there. Now I'm on an extreme level. I had a car accident. I stayed off in the bed in the hospital for about 2 to 3 months. And after then, I just kept eating a lot. I gained about 40 kilograms. And by then, I started feeling like I started getting more fatigued, I started getting more tired. I never had like control on my food. I always tend to eat the junk food and the fast food from outside. Sometimes, you know, as a person, you get frustrated about it. Some friends joke around.
I've always tried to lose weight here and there. It never worked out for me. I would try, I would fail. I would try and I would fail. I just went out of reach for a while. And when that happened, I had a friend that tried reaching me numerous times, calling me, but I wouldn't answer. After my friend reached to me, we sat down, had a conversation. I talked to him and I told him what was going on with my life. So he decided to tell me about a member of his family that had a weight problem, and he told me it was like a treatment. He told me to search on it online. It can really help me. I directly opened my laptop. I searched for any type of clinics or treatments that can help me out. And that's where I met VLCC. I read about it. I liked what I saw. I signed up and got a call the next day.